The Ebola outbreak continues to spread throughout West Africa, and Liberian leaders say the epidemic now threatens the very existence of their country.
We are meeting at a time when Liberia is facing a serious threat to national existence. The deadly Ebola virus has caused a disruption of the normal functioning of our state. It is now spreading like wildfire, devouring everything in its path.
The UN envoy for Liberia warns the deadly virus has political, economic, and social implications in the country. And the World Health Organization has warned thousands more cases could occur in Liberia, which has been hit hardest. Health officials say the number of Ebola cases is actually significantly higher than what is actually being reported.
I can't say enough about just how grave this is, just how deep the needs are, and just how great the challenge is going to be. What we mustn't forget is that there are other crises lurking in the shadow of Ebola. The regular health system has collapsed, bringing the potential for other health problems in its wake.
Some 2,288 people have died from Ebola in Liberia, Guinea, and Sierra Leone.